could be anything this lads. If you were stranded on a desert island, which teammate would you most want alongside you and why? What are you thinking of Ara for?
I wouldn't have you. Absolutely no chance, mate.
Would you actually know?
Nah, you wouldn't help me.
That's just saying stranded. That doesn't say what you've got. How long you're there for, though. So you need to think about how...
Yeah, how long is it?
There's no
time. It's a key question, though, isn't it?
You're stranded,
couldn't spend a year with him. Alright, so mad...
Answer the question. Trying to get off, yeah.
I actually think I'd pick
you. You're stranded and...
Nah, do you know why I'd pick you? Because I feel like you're forward thinking, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'd get an offer.
Yeah, any of the graft I'd have to do because I'm stronger, but... like, you're the thinker, do you know what I mean? So you'll be like, right, let's do this. And I'll be like, I'll do it, do you know what I mean?
Good answer.
Where if I had someone like Woody, probably 75% of the team, we'd be struggling, mate, wouldn't you?
I reckon so, and you wouldn't really have a laugh either.
If there's any gorillas in that, I'll get them in a headlock. Do you know what I mean? You'd run off.
Good answer, lad.
Three bananas in that.
Me then, yeah?
Yeah, Liam. do you believe in ghosts?
No. Not one bit, but... You know Kane, don't you?
Yeah.
Kane. He is, like, determined. He's like Cabango, though, when he's, like, thinks of something. Thinks he's onto something. He's all out on it, know what I mean? And Kane
so you believe
really,
him?
Really feels like he's seen a ghost.
Do you believe in him?
No, I don't know.
Definitely not.
100% not.
Not even, like, you never had any, like, things happen to you and that?
Never, ever.
Nah.
I've had doors slamming and that, but it's not where I thought about a ghost. Whereas some people might think that it's a ghost, no?
So, I know it's not for me, but...
It's not for you, lad.
I don't believe in ghosts.
if you had to plan my holiday, where would you send me? You can go two ways about it.
Nah.
Either give me a good holiday.
Nah, I'd send him to Ibiza. 100%.
Why?
He'd just have his blacked out shades on. Swim shorts. Gym top. his little mullet, mate.
And it'd be fun. A mullet.
I'd just be doing that. That's all he does.
When have you ever seen me
doing
that?
On a night out, that's all he does. That's it. You'd love Ibiza, mate.
I do like it, so that's a perfect place.
Where else would you like?
No, I'm happy with that.
Ibiza, yeah.
I'm happy with that.
Good shout, that.
Have you seen me do that?
Nah. What hairstyle would you recommend I get next?
Hairstyle. I've played with you, what, 6 years?
Yeah.
You had that at the start, I think, and you've gone back to it.
Yeah, this was my
original
dream. I
haven't got a clue why you've gone back to that, to be honest. You've had it back.
Yeah.
Like curtains, that was awful. You've had a short, I've seen pictures when you was at Forest.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of the short one.
So if I was to pick your next hairstyle, is that what it was?
Yeah.
It's the same as me, lad.
What? 12 all over?
Nah, it's the same as me. Little bit shorter on the side, though, because your head's a bit smaller, probably. A bit more narrower. I'd say a bit shorter and go one way, because you're just straight and then you separate the sides. So I'd say something like, man. I reckon you'd half shooter as well.
You know what's mad? I ain't even gonna go into it.
So the answer is something like, man. You can go a little bit shorter on the side.
Yeah, I'll go for the mullet then, yeah.
The mullet.
Mullet boy?
If you had to throw me a birthday party, what would you do? So it's my birthday or planning my party. What are you doing for me? So obviously it's a surprise one.
I've got so many things going through my head.
I've got a good idea as well, but it doesn't really matter, does it?
I'd book out Anfield, right. I'd Book out Anfield, centre yeah. circle.
Right. The centre circle?
Yeah.
Oh, so you can only book the centre circle.
DJ, right.
Yeah.
Some mad house DJ. Right. Yeah. Centre circle. Little paddling pool and that.
Why the field?
A few coronas.
So it's the daytime,
yeah. Yeah, just be hot, wouldn't it? And then I'd have a right tear up in the Senate spot.
What are you going for? Like, who are we inviting in that? Well, who are you inviting in that though?
I'd have me, you. I'd have Joe Williams.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'd have Kai, just for banter purposes. I'd have Woody. Yeah. J41's got to come.
Yeah.
Kane? Yeah. Lee. Yeah.
Leaves me that by the way.
I'd have your uncle Paul there.
Paul?
Yeah. Paul's got to be there. Stu Pat, my dad, he's got to be there.
Joe Allen's got to be there.
Joe Allen, all day long, that's his hero, Joe Allen. And
who else? That sounds like a party that day for me.
That'd be a good, nah, that'd be, you, I actually don't think you'd be buzzing with that.
I reckon I'd moan about it, like,
nah.
Good idea, right, then,
is it me, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
I know what you're going to say though, because you're so pest. You're just a. Are aliens real?
It's the same thing with ghosts.
I know that's what I mean.
I don't even think they've ever even been proven either, so how can you just say yeah? And I don't think many people in the world will say yeah, unless you're being stupid. So yeah, there's no. I don't think it's
real. Can I answer this for myself?
Conversation. Don't say yeah.
Nah. So I don't be. What? An alien's just. Do you know what I mean? It's not like what you see in the films. It's like basically,
how do, you, know
do you believe there's something else out there?
What, like on Mars or something? Or yeah, not Mars, another planet?
Yeah, like little like lids running about.
No?
You don't think there's nothing else out there? You think we're the only one on the
whole... I feel like the only of, human beings.
What, you think we're the only ones out there? And yeah. All them planets, you think it's just us lot going Ibiza and scoring goals on that? That's all you think that goes on?
Yeah.
Do you genuinely believe that?
It's never been proved to be anyone else, is it?
Or do we... We'll never know, though, will we? People high up will know.
Not really. I think the technology you've got, it would have been found out by now.
I think there's definitely some out there. There's no... It'd be bizarre if there ain't, really.
Good God, drop the questions for me, don't I?
I knew you just don't believe in anything. Do you know what I mean? Just,
I believe in stuff.
What's the right word?
Something daft. Or normal.
Like a... Skeptic. Yeah, he's such a skeptic, mate.
You don't even know what that means, you're just saying it because they've just said it.
Can you spell it?
No, I can't.
Can you? I don't know, I'll have a go at it, like. Yeah, that's easy.
Go ahead.
SK. Is it not that already?
Is it not that SK?
You thought it was that as well.
Oh, that's why you said no.
Sure.